What is the making of a Doyen leader? What is Doyen? Doyen is to be prominent and to be excellent at the highest level. It is to be someone after long experience. You have achieved a certain status above the critical thinking and the perception of other people. The most important thing about life is you achieving the best out of the life that you live, not based upon the perception of what you see in somebody else's life. A Doyen mentality is when you say to yourself, I am seeking to be the very best at who I am at the highest level. I am pursuing that beyond the critics of the people who judge me. I am going to absolutely give myself over to achieve and to be at the highest level of business, highest level of ministry, highest level of marriage, highest level of parenting. It's what I know and how I am pursuing being the very best that I can be. It is the making of a Doyen leader.